stranded in their own homes. Tonight, tenants at a downtown apartment complex say their elevators haven't worked for more than 2 weeks, and the problem is taking a toll on the elderly and disabled. The Art Loft is located on Washington Avenue, a couple blocks west of Tucker. News 4's Emma Hogue is working to get answers this evening. And Emma, this has become more than just an inconvenience.
Steve, imagine having to walk up and down 20 flights of stairs just to get home. That's what some people have had to do for more than 2 weeks. Tonight, the fire department is calling this a major safety concern. People that live there are calling it ridiculous.
Major inconvenience. You know, we can't have company. It's a safety hazard.
Biscard is talking about the 16 flights of stairs he's had to climb to get to his room on the 8th floor. He says the elevator at Art Loft hasn't worked for over 2 weeks. He says the freight elevator is broken too.
There's a lot of older tenants, and I've been coming down and getting their groceries or their door dashes because they're literally stuck in their apartment.
His breaking point Monday when his neighbor suddenly passed out. He says paramedics struggled to get her down the stairs on a gurney.
It could have cost her life. It's an extra 15, 20 minutes of you know, inconvenience.
For others, lifting packages and taking out trash has become even more of a chore. News 4 spoke off camera with one tenant now staying in a hotel. All these extra steps taking a toll on some more than others.
I've had about 12 knee operations. I've had 2 total knee replacements. So going up and down the stairs has been really, really tough.
Every day is leg day at the Art Loft.
We email management, we make phone calls.
But tenants say they can't reach anyone. News 4 called and emailed the property manager. We got this response from the company pledging to repair it by Thursday, promising to work overtime if needed.
It's not just a problem for me, it's a problem for everybody.
The fire chief tells me they inspected the problem along with the building division last week. They determined a fire watch wasn't necessary because they thought it would be repaired soon.
It was the straw that broke the camel's back because, you know, now someone's life is in danger.
So you might be wondering why this is taking so long. Citywide tells us they've been working to fix it, but it keeps breaking. Again, they say the elevator will work by the end of the day Thursday. You can bet we'll be checking. I'm live in the studio. Emma Hogue, News 4.
All right, Emma, we look forward to that update.